Welcome back to Belt Spots and Beyond. My name is Diablo, and today, I want to start working on. Let's do some load density structures, shall we? Saw that I had lots of these, and lots of these for some reason. Low density structures. Let's start with a singular one of these. Let's go like this. How many do we need? 20 copper plates every 20 seconds. But we are obviously going to speed that up. 1, 2. So that's one. Oh. One plate per second. If I don't go faster, but I am gonna go faster because I'm gonna go like this. Okay, that's gonna be tricky. Let's do a basic weave, shall we? Yeah, actually, you know what? We only have one, so there we go. We'll start from there, and that one will go from there, something like that. Of course, we need something like power. Perfect. I said something like power. Yes, all right, thank you. And obviously something to go out, like thus. Okay, perfect. I would like to catch whatever we make. What do we need? We need plastics, steel, and copper. Now, we need a lot of copper, so I'm going to give that its separate own blue belt, because I can, basically. Give me a copper in there, and we're going to make sure that goes in there. Cool. For the other two materials, I would like to do that. No, that's too far. That. That's a little bit unfortunate. Well, we'll have to do that later on. I've got some steel. I haven't got some plastic, though. Do I have some plastic in my boxes over here? No. Aren't I really close to a plastics factory? Isn't this like... Yeah. Okay, let's walk over there. It's only one block over. And we should be able to get that going. What are we doing? Oh, we're stealing rocks, are we? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Why are you still here? Why doesn't that... Oh. But that doesn't explain why this one's empty, though. Why is this one empty and the rest isn't? Strange. I mean, the easiest fix would be to go whoosh, 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 and empty this out onto that side. Can I? I can't make a belt balancer fit, can I? No. That's unfortunate. That is unfortunate. You know what? Easiest way to do this. Turn this off before it runs away. Oops. Auto trash, turn off. Perfect. And you know what? Do it in the last one. Go. All right, you can go now. Bye-bye. Okay, so that's solved. Although I'd still want to have auto trash on for this. at 0 points. Okay, well, it's filled it out a bit. Should we do the same here? Sure, why not? I might as well. Oh, hold on. All right, well, that's gonna go automatically. Perfect. Oops, I already got that one. Looking for that one. All right, solved the problem. Solved the problem. Now I just need a little bit of plastics. More than enough. Way more than enough. We walk back. And we do whatever we need to get this done. Where are you all going? Okay. Good. What? Alert. Train not empty after leaving. Yes, it was. Show me. Yeah, the train was empty. I think this is a false alarm. So that one is that one. And that one is there. So let's just quickly check them out. Oops. This one's definitely empty. And these are all empty. Yeah. That was just because I started messing with it. All right. Where was I? Plastics. That's what I wanted to do. Plastics. All right. You make plastics. You make that. And then you go there. Okay. I didn't turn it around. Okay, so how fast does this go? Oh, God, this does not go very fast at all, does it? What's my production now? 48? 60? Oh, but that's... that's including the ones that we are making on the other side. Well, we were doing this for a long time. About, I would say, an average of 6. And we've shot up to an average of 30. Okay. This isn't very fast, is it? This is going to be big, isn't it? Okay. What if I do this? I just steal the entire row. I plonk that down. Kill that. Kill that. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, now that we've gotten that done, let's empty it. Let's leave that to empty out. And let's start working from here. I don't want to turn everything around. Of course, I need a lot of speed. I don't need this. I need that. So, oops. So do that and go whoosh, 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 whoosh. Let's see how much we can feed with one input. Because I think I might need a lot more. We'll find out. This is going to be our copper input. And we are going to have, let's say over here. Our plastics and steel. Right, that was it. Steel, plastics. Boom. Boom. Oh, whoops. Boom. Okay, let's see how far it gets. Oh, by the way. Put this one there. Oh, I'm missing a lot of speed modules. Oops. I'm missing my box. There it is. Let's just do two stacks. Let's just make sure I have enough. Oh, I'm missing. This one as well. There we go. Okay, so everything's up to speed now. This is not constantly moving. That's good. So this is filled out to the end. I need a lot more arms. Sorry. That explains a lot. I'll take two stacks of that, just in case. Excellent. Why aren't these... Wait, aren't these ones filled as well? They are not. Wow, oh my gosh. I did not know that. Okay. I think I have lots and lots of these, so... Yeah, look at that, perfect. Lots and lots and lots and lots. But why? I must check my design later on for the... What was the last one we were doing? Blue, I think. Okay. Now we're actually getting somewhere. This can be taken away. I'll get some extra stuff, but we'll dump that in a moment. How much does this make? Wait, just 200 a minute? That can't be right. Everything's nearly everything's running. The red belt is full, the blue belt is empty. So copper reaches to about here. This is all not being utilized. Still, 200 a minute is not, does not seem like a lot. 201, yeah, 200 a minute. Wow, that's gonna take a lot then. Jeez. If we do the calculations, how many are working actually? Continuously. Are you continuously working? 20, 40, 20, 30, 38. It seems like it. You are definitely not. Let's see if you can get enough before the next cycle. Okay, so I'm saying there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six definitely not working continuously. So I can only count on 10. Okay. So one input can feed 10. And it'll get me 200. If I need to go to 2,000, actually 2,700, that's times 10. Whoa. And times 3? Yeah. 2, 4, 6. No, actually, times 4. So that's 14 times what we have now, if we keep it at 10 per setup. Did I just say 14? That's 7 on each row. Wow. Okay. Let's shorten this for a bit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm going to stand way over there. 2, 4, 6. I'm going to do that, and I'm going to do not you, not you. Okay. Okay. This will keep working. These are 10, right? Yeah. And I'm still 200? It's a little bit lower. The leakage that it sometimes had got me a few more per minute. But I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Because we are going to go overboard anyway. Okay. Okay, so 14, that's 7 on each side. So if I turn my bots off, and I go 1 off, wow, 2, 3, 4, 5, this is gonna be stupidly big, 6, 7, oh my gosh. Yeah, we're quite far away, but still. Even if I pick this up like this, and start right over there. Wow. That's big. That's really big. And then we haven't even discussed flight packs yet. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay. Well, I let's do that. And yes, I did not turn it around because I did not want to turn it around. Because what I want to do is turn this around. Can I? Yeah, I thought so. Like so. And then we'll have to figure something out how to get that connected all to the same thing. Seven. I could make it nice. You know what? No, the inputs, all having equal distance inputs is also nice to have. I was thinking I could do one exit on this side, one exit on that side, and then have one central exit. And we'll do that. One, no, we can't do that. 1, 2, 3, 4.5. Yeah, no, that doesn't work. 7 does have a middle, though. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So it could come out there. No, that's, I don't know, maybe we can do that, and then just go, we'll have to see. Is the average still 2? 192. So, if I just go with, oh, but wait, I need to remember that we are making, what, 12 or something every minute? Here as well. There. Yeah, there's only one of these, so. And it's not that fast. Okay. That's probably only a few minutes. So if I do 192, let's say, let's go for the minimum, which was, I think we saw 180. So if we do 180 times 14, 180 times 14, I can't even do that right, sorry about that, times, times 14. Okay. So that's just shy of what we actually need. That's 2520. And we need 2700. That is a problem. That is a problem. The 192 would be better. Because the 192 gives us 2680 or thereabouts. Do you ever struggle? No, there's things waiting for it. So we could make it 11, and then we're most assuredly have enough. We could make it 11, I suppose. Let's erase what we don't want slash need. Which is that. But 11 is so bleh. It's 11. Gives us 7 more on each side. It's nearly an entire row extra. And it would ensure that we have enough. But 11, though? Then I'd rather go for 12. Then I'd rather go for 12, yeah. Let's do that. Bleh. Bleh. Let's do... We are starting with that one. Which would be that one. So we need whatever's... Oops. Whatever's next to that. AKA this. 12, right? So we only want 2. Like that. Bleh. Do you reach all the way now? Gosh, I hope so. No, you don't. No, you do not. So I'll have to move it slightly over. And that'll mean I'll have to move this slightly over. Which is unfortunate. Because that also makes this a little bit crooked. Well, I guess you can't win them all, so we'll just have to make... Oops. I wanted to ghost that. Oh, well. We'll just have to make do with what we've got. That one goes there. Okay, well, at least it touches everything. And it's 12 now. We need to test 12, of course. So first off, let's clean this up. There we go. Yeah, this one's the right one. So this one can be broken. And then this one can be copied. Like thus. All right, I see what I've missed. That one. Perfect. Okay, so that one goes there. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, how do we test 12 here? Well, we do the same thing. We say we want to end on that one. Which one ends on that one? That one. So we need to start from here. 1, 2. Oh, that's okay. That's okay. Yeah. That's all fine. Of course, I need this 2. So this one should just keep going, right? This one must never get without or be without product. Otherwise, what's the point? Perfect. Yes. All right. Still going strong. Might miss one for a half a sec. I don't know if this is going to go faster. I mean, it looks like the average has gone up. I'm just going to assume that it has. You know, the extra ones that these ones sometimes create make up for the sometimes stopping of this one, I suppose. It's just barely on the edge, though. It's really barely on the edge. But it looks to be fine. It looks to be fine. I mean, the more we are above that 200 number, the safer it is, because we are also making low-density structures, obviously, in our at our rocket facility. So we will be lower than this anyway. So yeah, I think we're safe with this number. Let's just try and do that. Oh shoot! Let's turn that off. I'm gonna do that. And then I'm going to empty these ones out. There we go. Yay. Okay. Now I should be able to just clean this up. Let's stand over here as to not build everything, because we don't need to build everything. I'm getting a lot of extra stuff, aren't I? Yeah, look, plastics and that. Oh, well. Good. Let's go put that into a box, shall we? I need to keep some, because I need some for testing, of course. Okay. So plastic, oh, I can dump some of this as well. All right, perfect. All right, do I want to build this? I don't think so, question mark. And what I do want to do, however, is get rid of this, get rid of that, get rid of that, and get rid of that. So now I can copy this entire thing all the way down there, flip it over, and just make sure that fits. Done. Awesome. So these ones can go, because I'm building low-density structures there. The only question is, how am I going to get them into the system? Well, easiest way to do it would be like that. That's a side load. That's a second side load. Is that smart? I don't know. 7, right? So, in theory, where's my upper one? There's my upper one. I mean, in theory, you would have, well, half and half. So half would load on one side, and the other half would load on the other side. Unfortunately, I can't just make that happen in a straight line. So how do we do that? I'm thinking if I do 3 side load this way, 3 side load the other way, and then this one either side. We'll have to make sure that we build enough anyway, so. But how do I side load on the wrong side? I suppose I could skip. And then go back in. Yeah, but it doesn't look as nice. If I skip this way, though, I could do that. Doesn't look as nice, but it works. We've got two steps there, yeah, one step there. We only need the one, so that's good. Can we not make that nicer? Maybe I should do the combo thing. So turn this around and make this into a central line out like this. Oops. So imagine this one comes out there. And then this one would go down. I don't know. Like that. Or nicer. I don't know. Because we've got 3.5. Because we've got 7. So we need to divide it anyway. We've got these two. That means we need to do that here as well. Let's see how that looks, shall we? There we go. But we don't want to side load that, so we would have to go like this and then split that in there with a something something other side. I suppose that could work. Although, to keep it a little bit smaller, maybe I should make this a little bit smaller. And the way I can do that, let's give myself a little bit of working room here, is this loads on... Oh, this loads on that side. Yeah, that's annoying. Oh, wow, that's really annoying. They all unload onto the same side. Well, if I do that one, it won't. What if I do... Interesting. Interesting. So I'd have to... Outload on... Yeah, okay, so if I would have to do them both on the outside. So I'd have to turn this one around. Why? Because then this one would be the outside for that one, right? Because this one wouldn't exist, and this one wouldn't exist. So we've got an out there and an out there. Because of the way the inserters work, it would put it onto the top of the belt, right? Which we can then side load with that one. Which means we have both sides. We could do that again with this one side loading with this one. Oops. Hold on. This would not be here. This would not be here. So there and... No. We can sideload that there. So this one's outside, this one's the inside. But then how do we combine this combo with... Well, I suppose we could do... We could go one earlier and then go like this. Right side for this one. Did I do that wrong? Yes, I did that. Oops. Left side, of course. So we output there. That's the outside. This side loads, so that's the inside. Same goes for this one. And then we have a nice straight line. I like it. I like it. That, however, means I would have to pick this inside up. Yeah. No, you dingleberry. There we go. X. Did I not do that? I don't know. Maybe I did. No, I didn't. flip it over, make sure we actually get the positioning right. There. Make sure that fits. This, of course, I will have to remove. Okay. And now that one goes there, and that one goes there. And we have one straight line going down. Nice. I like that. Okay. And we do the same thing there, of course, but because we are lazy and we have the means, we will delete that. Delete that. I'm just going to stand way over here and just do that. We'll pick that up. We are done. Good. We'll pick this up. Something like this. Make sure this lines up there. Of course, this one's too much. And then we can do that again without the overhead. And then we only need one more, right? Yeah, so we can do... Actually, we can do that. No, we can't, because now we are... Okay, so now we have to decide, do we want to go up or, one side or the other? I can, in fact, do both. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do that. I'm going to remove the top side of this, because we obviously don't need it. Whoosh. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do half and half. So we've got 12 at number 6, 2, 4, 6. I'm going to go like this. Can I reach? No, unfortunately not. Probably not. No. Like this. And then like this. I don't care. So that outputs there, and that one then outputs there. Oop, that was one too many. What this does is this automatically puts it on both sides, so it comes out on both sides. So we don't have to worry about that last one. And this one automatically goes on the top or outside, and this one goes on the inside. So that sorts itself out. I like it. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. Can I actually build this? Because I probably don't have enough stuff, but I want to test it out, at least with half. Okay, let's get rid of this. Let's get rid of that. If it works, I can copy paste. Let's find out. Let's find out if this actually works. Probably not, but I like quirks. I don't know. All right. Are you done? Well, there's no more belts. Oh, I need to get rid of all of these, all of this stuff. There's no more undergrounds. There's no more arms. There's not that many splitters that we need, so... Are there any red undergrounds? Oh god, I hope I still have some in my box. But those belts and undergrounds and that and that. Oh, and if I'm here anyway, might as well dump that. Dump the illegal stuff. I think I might have to go to my train. I think I might even have to go to my base. Because I need a lot more... beacons and stuff. I've got 800 belts left. What's my reach? Everything. Perfect. Right. Almost everything up here. Okay, so that's that. I like that. It would seem I'm done. Okay. So I need red undergrounds, I need arms, and I need beacons. Now, beacons and arms I have plenty. Like there and there. So let's use... Oh, hang on. Did I just empty out that one whilst I might still have them here? I do not. Okay, never mind. Let's try and put down as much as we can. And then we'll see what we're missing. So we can collect that. Very nice. Okay. So we're short a whole bunch of these orange things. Do we have them in this box still? No. Cool. Maybe we have some in the train, but we'll see. These, oh my god, I placed these ones inside to be able to reach these ones, but now I can't reach these ones. I need to solve that power problem. I wish I had seen that before I actually put everything down, but it is what it is. This one clearly needs to go there, because that one then touches that one. But that means this one goes there, and then we'll have like weird power out here. I don't like that. Don't like that at all. Is there a middle? So if we do two there, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So yeah, there would be a middle there. Problem solved. We can keep our symmetry. There we go. 1, 3, 4. Yes. Now for the next question. Does emotional music have quite an effect on you? We skip from there to there. Perfect. We just need to copy and paste that everywhere. Nope. Of course that happened. Of course that happened. There we go. Let's be a little bit more careful, shall we? In the future. Oh, right. I should not also copy the arms. I should just copy this. Wait, how does this work again? Okay. Oh, I need to do that. Perfect. Awesome, awesome. Okay, so let's start removing from, I don't know, this entire row. Like that, and like that, and like that. Right, this last one's a bit special. Oh no! We'll have to think about that one. Real hard-like. You know what we can do? At least that and that, so we can get it into the right spot. Right. Do we still have that? We still had it. Cool. So this... would be the right spot for this one. This would be the right spot there. This would be the right spot there. Okay, we flip it over. And we do the other side, which would be there and there. And that's it. Okay. I believe I've gotten everything now. Yeah, that's about it. Okay, so that seems to be all right. With the exception of this one. And the only thing I can think of to solve this... Okay. Okay, so this one can stay. That can't. Because we can't go up here and have an arm there. So this one would have to shift over one. Oh, come on. Sorry about that. There we go. That one and that one. Yes, now this one is a little bit crooked, but it works. And everything's powered. So all I need now is my red belts, right? My red undergrounds? I can't tell from this. Well, I still have everything here. So splitters, arms, undergrounds, all that jazz. It's not needed. Of course, we do need the orange modules. Now, I might have those in my train. Ooh, I see that it's time already. Where's my train? Nope. All right, we'll do this quickly because I really want to test it out. Why can't I get into my train? Thank you. Let's go home. Is there anything broken? Nope, those are supposed to be there. Oh, right, we need to figure out that fuel. I still haven't done that. I forgot to do that last time. So we might want to do that in the next episode first, because officially we haven't finished the blue setup yet. Right, what was I doing? I was picking up orange. I'm going to do like 4 stacks. And... oh shoot, I'm getting all this train stuff because I left it behind. Oops. What else? Red undergrounds, right. Red undergrounds. Where are ya? Where are ya at, ya landlubbers? There we go. Should I just take 2? Yeah, I'll just take 2. Because I'm going to build a lot, so I might as well take a lot. Jump back into the train. Go to where I was. And then I must remind myself to fix something here. Yeah. But I don't... This should not be... You know, this should just be always outputting. Always. Why would I not want this to output? I don't understand. Because this might output more. And it'll still block that. I don't know. I'd want to have this output. Anyway. Right. Here we go. Oops. Here we go. Perfect. Please tell me 100 is enough. All right. Very, very nice. So we've got 7. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to... Ooh, I already had it set up. Haha. I'm so good. I'm going to do an 8-belt splitter here. Just, you know, input 1 train's worth of stuff. Of copper. Oh, I need to put all these undergrounds. Are these bunker? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. God, I've got way too much now. Well, you know what? As I said, I'm going to be building here a lot. So I might as well store it for later. Don't need it now. Don't need it now. Thank you very much. Okay. That is going to go like that. And then we've got that one going in like that. Of course, we still need to remember that we also need to do, steel and... I'm probably going to underground that anyway, so... let's see now. I would like to go up to there with that one. Okay. And then the next one goes there. And the next one goes all the way there. Is that the right one? I think so. Nice. Nope, I messed up. I messed up. Because this is the last one. So this has to be the last one for this one. I made a calculation error somewhere. Like that one. This one goes in there. And then this one goes all the way up. Oh, now we're good. Now we're good. No, we're not. What am I doing? Oh, my... No, this actually goes all the way up here. That means this one goes there. That means that... Wait, what? Oh, we've got seven, not... Oh, my gosh. We've got seven, not eight. Sorry. So this last one is just not needed at all. Whoosh. Cool. You go over there, and then you go over there, and you go over there, and you go over there. Perfect. Copper. Do we have? Of course we have. Whoosh. And whoosh. Okay, so that provides us with enough copper. We should then obviously do something about steel and stuff. Right. I might have thought of that a little bit sooner. Because how am I going to get this out?
Oops.
Well, and I can't do that. No. Oh gosh. Okay. Because we obviously need to do that. And then I don't really care how we do this right now. So one, two. There, one, two. I can't make that. Maybe down here. Yeah, I can make it down here. We can just copy that. 1, 2, 1, 2. Mic check, as they say. That one's that one, and that one is that one. Right? Yes. Okay, so you do... Ooh, I need to be careful with that. Do that. Excellent, excellent. So we know that works. But how are we going to get this in there? That means this has to move to one to the left. Well, I'm going to not do that. And for now, I'm just going to, you know, shoot myself in the foot. Ish. And make it ugly. But the basic principle stays the same. There we go. Excellent. Even more excellent. All right. So we can copy this. Except I do not want that one. Oh, shoot. I was too late. Let me try and fix this. There we go. Do I now have junk? I do have junk. Perfect. Exactly what I needed. Okay, so that's done. Let's try it again, shall we? Let's actually X that. So that's that. That means that one. Oh, okay, I see. I need to make a lot of holes. One, two, three, no. Can I just turn that around? Probably can. Okay, I probably can. So I'm gonna try. Take that out. Take that out. Yes, I realize I'm getting a lot of stuff I'm not technically entitled to. No, let me flip it over and then do that. That's better. Yeah, that's a lot better. Okay. And then just connect everything up. There we go. There we go. There we go. Cool. What did I do on the outside? Steel. Steel. So there's one. There's one. There's one. And now we grab the plastics. Where are we? I lost the plot there for a moment. Okay, I need to get rid of this. Otherwise, we're going to be in big trouble. That is not what I needed. That is what I needed. Thank you. Wait for the save. There we go. Okay, so that one. Oh, shoot. That's exactly what I did not want to do. Sorry about that. I was not paying. Oh, don't have enough. Right. I was not paying attention there. Let me correct my mistake. Oh, it's all being eaten. Oh, good. Good, good, good. That saved me a lot of trouble. First we take it away, then we place. Really? We still have none. Okay. There we go. Now we have more than enough. First we take it away, and then we place. Okay. Up, up, up. That one. That one. That one. That one. And that one. Let's go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, and this is going to back up real fast, so... Actually, I might as well place these ones down here. I have a little bit of time left before it actually does anything weird. Oh, well, it's already packing up. Maybe I don't. I don't know. There we go. Whoosh, whoosh. Let's just kill this side. Let's just kill this side, okay? Don't want all this stuff going over here. Let's just feed one side. We know we have the other side exactly the same. This is backing up fast. Wait a minute, what's going on here then? I'm being cheated. There we go. Yeah, this one outputs both. This one outputs on the outside, this one on the inside, this one on the outside, this one on the inside, outside, inside. I think we need more on the outside because the inside's backed up. And we do have a full half. What do we have? Yeah, easy. Easy. Okay. Well, I guess we can leave it the way it is. I suppose. This one would do inside if I would not change it, right? Yeah. We want outside. We want more on the outside because this one's backing up even further now. This one's not even... Okay. Well, there's enough there. Unfortunately, it uses a little bit more than an entire belt. Otherwise, I could have just balanced it out better and just divided it over both sides. Is there any way to get more on the outside? Wow, this thing is almost completely backed up. It's not doing anything now anyway, so... copy, paste. Okay. Right, that's not entirely not what I wanted to do at all. No, I'm still sideloading on the wrong side. That one. No. What am I doing? There we go. Yeah, but now both sides are... Okay, well... I suppose that's not a bad thing. It's backing up. Do we need this much? Maybe I can just do one less. I mean, I clearly am making way too much. What if I just killed that one? Just not input that one. Are we? What speed are we at? Let's go to 10 times the speed. So we've now effectively turned this row off. It's not feeding into the system anymore. So we only have 6 now. I have to say, are we even... Hang on. Why are you not doing anything? Why is there engines here? Why is there no blue here? Okay. Are we fully working now? Okay, maybe that was the problem. I don't know. How's my backlog doing? Is it going to go down? Is it going to stay the same? Well, the outside one is emptied out. He said as it was climbing. No. It's emptying out. It's clearly emptying out. This backlog here, though. Jeez. Yeah, I suppose we could do with 6. As you can clearly see, we can do with 6. This is not feeding into anything anymore. This is still building, but that doesn't mean anything. We're not feeding it in. There's a quite a backlog here as well, by the way. So we're actually only feeding in 5. I mean, if I do that, now we're feeding in 5 instead of 6. The question is, can that actually keep going? I mean, as long as this buffer remains this big, I don't see why not. I think we can do with... I think we can do it with 5. So we could take 2 off. This one and that one. Although, the buffer is now shrinking a little bit, see? It is going below the, well, barely, but it is going slightly below the splitter. All right, I've gone on way too long, and this time, yes, really way too long, just for Dennis. 1 hour and 6 minutes. All right, I'll think about this next time. For now, I'm going to say thank you to my patrons for sponsoring this channel. It helps and motivates. Thank you very much. And to anyone else, I'll say thank you very much for watching. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe to the channel. Comment down below if you have any suggestions or ideas. My name is Diablo, and I will see you next time.